is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the icon of sin.
Stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
Thank you.
must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
configure the teleporter rings to activate it. We must move quickly, for the icon of sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth.
Dimension now.
I can't see. Now, am I the father of Abel?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Thank you.
be broken. Now the demons may pass through the void as never before. You have brought her people and this holy place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise.
Thank you.
fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
Thank you.
it. All that I was meant to rule. And God is just to reject them. Here, servants to our beliefs. You have broken the holy seal of Urdak. Your transgressions here